Gentlemen, one more question.
The House of Representatives has indicted you and asked you to resign or be sacked by President Goodluck Jonathan. In the interest of national interest, are you going to resign or you are going to remain as minister?
I think it means you don't read or you probably don't understand English, because I read it. And what they said is that Mr. President can and should review. That's what he said there. So you probably should go back to school.